this is going to be Esper's first attempt at flying in real life, so be ready for this.
GoPro will tell the full story.
That it will. So what did you do when you took off? Did you like push this one forward?
Oh, I know exactly what I did.
What?
Well, I know exactly what I did.
What'd you do? Crash?
I did the exact thing that would have made me do exactly what I did.
More out there somewhere. I think that's what caused me to crash. I think the one fell out and clipped the propeller, which caused it to like
gotcha.
I don't even know how it... Because... Oh, okay, now I see how.
If you tilt the stick forward, it'll tilt forward.
Oh,
you just backwards.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine.
Well, that's the way it typically is. Yeah. I'm just backwards.
Yeah, you're backwards, yeah. No, that's fine.
I can create
it's
a model.
It's the same way as it is in the simulator, but yeah, no. As soon as I put that cell, my brain just went back to that.
Batteries left for the day. Let's see what we can do.
perhaps
notice.
Ah.
Cracked the frame.
Yeah.
All right. Well, that's going to be it for the day.
Oh, hi.
What?
Nothing. Just, you know, it's like having something in the spokes. Granted, I have something on my shirt right now.
First time I've broken a frame.
Straight through.
Yeah, and that arm is shot. It, snapped midair. I don't actually know what caused it. But it definitely threw me out of the sky, that's for sure.
I think we had a pretty good day, though. We made it through... This is our sixth battery? Yeah, because I only brought seven with me today.
Yeah.
So... I like this field. It is a lot of fun. I just wish there was some more trees and stuff so I could practice on those, but this is good just to kind of cut loose. And, yeah. Get another look at her.
Honestly, not too much damage on the props, you know, other than that, which, look at that. That, they were actually
hitting each other. That's what the click was, yep.
Yep, because it sounded like somebody put something in the spokes.
Yeah. That makes sense, though, because that arm is crooked.
Yeah, it's crooked.
You all right?
Yeah. There's a sharp bit sticking out of it. Yeah.
It was a good day, though. That's a couple dollar fix. I'm not worried about it. And I had fun. First time I've actually got to go full speed.
Yeah.
Well,
sort of.
I don't know if I was actually reaching my top speed, but it's the fastest I have traveled on it, so. All right. That is it for the day, though. Peace. Hey, what?
Listen, you can just cut.
Hey, whoa. Hang on a minute. Esper's trying to end this video before I can get a word in. Esper saying after that experience that he does not want to fly anymore, so I think we need to sound off down in the comments and get him convinced to fly again. And also don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button down below, and also check out my other social media links all down in the description. Thanks for watching. Okay, now we can roll the credits.